These actors all boycotted the Oscars after parties after winning every award. In 2004, The Lord of the Rings was at an all-time high of popularity and fame as the final installment of Peter Jackson's films had just been released. The Oscars, which is known worldwide as the predominant film award ceremony that millions watch every year, awarded the Return of the King movie with 11 wins. This was a record-setting number at the time and a clean sweep, but what happened next would make every Hollywood executive and A-lister turn in their grave. The entire cast and crew from Lord of the Rings skipped the Vanity Fair and after parties of the Oscars and instead attended a fan-hosted Lord of the Rings party. The website, theonering.net, hosted a party after the Oscars each year, and seeing as this was the most dominating year for the films, the crew and cast decided to skip the celebrities and party with hundreds of fans instead. There were Middle-earth-themed bands, entertainment and food, and a Hobbit rap group.